Do you want to tell me something? You look like you want to tell me something. You look like you have something really important to say and you just can't for some reason. Come on, you can tell me. Jim, you can tell me anything. I still got a crush, that's obvious. Nobody's
around, what's stopping us? All right, Beasley. Hey, happy Valentine's Day. I don't ever mind sharing oxygen. Hi. I just want to get lost
in your lungs. Just a bit. You have your music?
Yeah. But she's grown up so fast.
And I'm allergic to the waiting. Some might even say we had our first date last night.
Oh, really?
There was dancing and fireworks. Pretty good date.
We didn't dance.
You're right, we didn't dance. It was more like swaying. But still romantic.
What can I talk about, something?
About when you want to give me more of your money? Did you want to do that now? Yeah. We can go inside. Feeling kind of good tonight.
I was just, I'm in love with you.
What? Sometimes I just don't get Roy.
Nothing. Oh my god! You are so nice. Did you get that?
What are you doing? What are you expecting me to say to that?
I just need you to know.
If we can get him to drive to Canada and put Mariah Hyde in his hair.
What the hell is this? Are you trying to cop a feel or something, Alfred?
No, dude, no. Dude, hey, no, dude, hey, I'm hey. Just, listen, whoa. God, I don't even know how to do
it. I can't. You have no idea what your friendship means to me.
I don't want to do that. I want to be more than that.
Jim, I called off my wedding because of you. And now we're not even friends. And things are just weird between us. It sucks. I miss you. You were my best friend before you went to Stanford. I really miss you. I shouldn't have been with Roy. And there are a lot of reasons to call off my wedding. But the truth is, I didn't care about any of those reasons until I met you.
I'm sorry I misinterpreted our friendship.
Let me tell you why I left Scranton. Well, it was all about Pam. She was with Roy, and I just couldn't take it.
No idea. Well,
I lost it. I couldn't sleep. I couldn't concentrate on anything. Weird stuff like food had no taste.
Okay.
So my solution was to move away. It was awful.
Love suffers long and is kind. It is not proud. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails.
Hey, Jim. I just hooked up to say something to you, and then Michael's there, and it's horrible. Anyway, word, come back. Sudoku, level moderate, time, 18 minutes. Suck on that, helper. Dunder Mifflin, this is... Okay, sorry. Michael was standing at my desk, and I needed to be busier. Who knows what would have happened, so thank you. Hey, what's that word we made up for when you have a thing stuck in your shoe? Anyway, I have a thing stuck in my shoe. Hey, I have a chance to sneak out of here early, and I'm not messing this up, so I'll see you tomorrow. Calling from my cell phone.